Guardate questo filmato di uno degli imprenditori più importanti del mondo, Bill Gates. Non era di ieri, non era di un mese fa, era di 4 anni fa, a una grande convention. Ascoltate attentamente.
When I was a kid, the disaster we worried about most was a nuclear war. That's why we had a barrel like this down in our basement, filled with cans of food and water. When the nuclear attack came, we were supposed to go downstairs, hunker down, and eat out of that barrel. Today, the greatest risk of global catastrophe doesn't look like this. Instead, it looks like this. If anything kills over 10 million people in the next few decades, it's most likely to be a highly infectious virus rather than a war.